The massive manhunt that made national headlines, a 15-year-old Tennessee girl who disappeared with her 50-year-old teacher. They were later seen on surveillance. Well, she was found, and tonight she's talking to our Eva Pilgrim.
Almost 40 days on the run through 9 states, Elizabeth Thomas's story captivated the nation.
He made me feel like I didn't have anyone else.
Elizabeth now says when her teacher, Tad Cummins, came to pick her up the day they disappeared, he had a gun.
The gun sat in the middle console.
And you knew then?
I wasn't getting out of this.
The relationship started when she was the new kid in school. Cummins was her health teacher and a mentor of sorts. But soon, she says, his intentions became sinister.
It was fourth period, and then next thing I know, he said, "You look pretty nice naked."
When did he take it from saying things like that to something more?
Whenever he first kissed me, that was whenever I realized this is getting too far.
While on the run, she says she was trapped.
Was there any moment that you thought, maybe I can run out of this room while he's sleeping?
He made me sleep naked, and my clothes would be put somewhere else.
The duo eventually making their way to this cabin where the 38-day journey ended.
The day that the police show up,
that was the best day of my life.
And David, we're learning so many new details about their time on the run, like that she left clues for authorities in hopes that they would find her. Tad Cummins pleaded guilty earlier this year to transporting a minor across state lines for sex. He is facing at least 10 years behind bars, David.
All right, Eva, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.